it possible to own a home with a great New York City view and a fascinating history? Of course it is, as long as you're willing to pay up for it. Welcome to 75 Bluff Road in Fort Lee, New Jersey. This more than 8,000 square foot palatial estate is now up for grabs in an upcoming auction. It's got everything, including this giant safe in the basement. Now that probably came in handy for the home's original owner, who just happened to be the notorious mobster Albert Anastasia.
Mr. Anastasia not only had all the money in the world to build whatever he wanted, he was also known as sort of the kingpin of the mob, number one on the bad guys list to many people's thinking. Mr. Anastasia built the home, lived in it, and then about 10 years later in 1957, he himself, while getting a haircut in New York City at a barbershop, was rubbed out, gangland style, shot in the barber chair.
Well, that meant the house got a new owner. After Anastasia, former New York Yankees co-owner Del Webb called this place home, as did comedian Buddy Hackett and the man who founded the New York Waterway, Arthur Imperator, who could watch his ferries cross the Hudson from his backyard. The house comes with multiple bedrooms, a den, library, living room, sunroom, and a lot more, like a pool in a cabana house. Some rooms need some updating, but this is the real selling point.
To have the magnificent skyline in front of you, perhaps the world's most famous skyline, is breathtaking. So it's all about location.
So what's this estate on 1.3 acres gonna run you? The minimum starting bid is $5 million, which in this neighborhood could be a bargain.
The house next door, for a brief while, was on the market a few months ago. It was put on and taken off. Now on 0.4 of an acre, that was put on the market for $18.9 million. $18.9 million. Why they didn't make it 19, you know, who knows.
Guernsey's will hold its auction on June 8th. I'm Rhonda Schaffler for The Street.